This is a circuit where sometimes you see something truly exceptional behind the wheel. We've seen it from Vettel. We've seen it from Verstappen. It is a remarkable place to watch a car at speed. Welcome to Suzuka. We're qualifying for the Japanese Grand Prix.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Goodbye for now, then. We are really just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Ise Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today in the Japanese Grand Prix? let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Surfer Girl, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Sainz, Russell, Perez, Tsunoda, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Stroll, Gasly, Behrman, Verstappen, Ricciardo, Ocon, Joe, Hülkenberg, and Frederic Vesti. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Welcome to the commentary box. I'm Alex Jakes. Alongside me, a real authority on all things motor racing. It's a warm welcome back to Anthony Davidson. Well, they're having a better time than their teammates so far this year. How do you keep that momentum going? Okay, the start, so important. Tell us about how you ace a launch off the line.
The drivers these days, they practice, practice, and practice. They have rigs with them at the circuit where they can sit down with the actual steering wheel from the real car, and they've got lights that they react to. The clutch paddle is tailored around the driver's hands, around their fingers, so they can have optimum position before they start. So there's so much thought and effort that goes into getting these cars off the line.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Oh, soon. We are almost ready to take the start of the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
Norris is behind you. Hamilton's ahead of you. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. race behind. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap, 1:36.7. Stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Norris is behind you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The car behind has minor front wing damage. Time last lap, 1:37.2. Ahead. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time, 1:36.3. Okay, you're dropping back by around 0.2 each lap. Okay, mate, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. We need consistency, so let's try and stabilise them. You made it look so easy. That's 30 laps of fuel remaining. Russell has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Behind, they're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap, 1:36.8. Fernando behind. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1:37.1. Spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Wow, you hit that target. Really good job. Fernando's ahead of you. And gap to the car in front, 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time, 1 minute 35.8. Okay, you're dropping back by around 1.4 seconds. Some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, mate, Fernando ahead. Right, let's go. Let's try and get past them and put them on the back foot. Push, push. Yes, mate, we hit the target. Nice work. Box, we're coming in this lap. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Right, let's go, come on! Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. That's Ricardo behind. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap, 1:38.6. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Fernando's in the pits. So gap to the car ahead, 8.3 seconds. To worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. The car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. a new fastest lap of the race. We're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Okay, mate, Fernando's ahead of you. We can't let them hold us up for too long, so let's try and get past as soon as possible and crack on. Push, push. Push, use your overtake button, let's go. Nice work, you smashed it. Really good job on hitting that target, mate. Okay, radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, mate. Time of that last lap, 1:33.6. Time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Laps of fuel remaining. 9 laps of fuel to go, 9 laps left. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, you just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
That's it then for another fantastic Grand Prix here in Japan. A brilliant victory that has thoroughly earned the applause of the sellout crowd here today.
And that's two wins in a row now. It's the start of potentially something special, but they can't get ahead of themselves just yet. It's a long way to go.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Aston Martin really are making waves in this sport. And what a special race this was to see them earn the top spot. Been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. Can't wait to see what's next.